life's war inside of me. Though I want the spirit to win, seems the strong man gets his way. I don't do what I know is true. I do what I don't wanna do, but I do it. Oh yes, I do. The same each day, praying for a better way. Made up in my mind, I'm gonna carry out the good that I desire. But it seldom works out right. I don't do what I know is true. I do what I don't wanna do, but I do it. Oh yes, I do it. I know that life is choices, chances all day long. My right just always turns out wrong. Some are deeds of ignorance, sometimes disobedience, but doesn't make much difference when it's all rebellion in my heart. Will I ever make it right? I don't wanna do, but I do it. Oh yes, I do it. I know that life is choices, chances all day long. Seems my right just always turns out wrong.
Bye.
rest I'd find too soon. Some objects desire are best left out of reach. I could breathe in the air of ancient days, cross over fences that guard my ways. But in wanting the difference, I'm left unsatisfied. I'm meant to be will make me lose serenity as I try to gain possessions I already had. Embedded in my soul, been too awake, I'm caught between a fight for truth and fantasy. Lord, with bending will, thy will be done in me. Leaving the place I'm meant to be will make me lose identity as I try to gain possessions I already have. I know this power beyond my view. May my eyes see clear through you, past humanity that tears my heart. And false illusions lead to fire. Holy mystery, be the wonder of life. Eden's curse still lingers on in my garden of deceit. I want to leave behind forbidden love, be stronger than.
Opportunity awaits me, makes me hunger deeply for the thrill that kills me every time I think of all the harm it holds. Desperation is the key to see the very time to enter in and spin me back around to all the sin I'm running from. Running from. Running from. Running from. I am the been prayed around my body. Branches grow to keep the demons out. But all the while I'm driven by the weakness, curiosity that makes my wonder mount. Regret could wait for me around the corner. Shame could be engraved upon my face. Before I give away to self-indulgence, I live within the freedom of my chains. So guard my heart, Lord, please guard my heart. Opportunity awaits me, makes me a good team for the thrill that kills me every time I think of all the harm it holds. Desperation is the key to see the every time to enter in and spin me back around to all the sin I'm running from. Rises, I could fall without help from one who understands it all. I will not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flies by day. I come boldly to the throne of grace to obtain mercy and find grace in time of need. I walk a step behind the population. I've lived at times in shelter from the sun, all to keep my mind from the temptation that chases me the more I try to run. I get behind generic conversation to voice the deeper issues of my soul. Before I mold into the world's offerings, I set myself apart to be made whole. Awaits me, makes me hunger deeply for the thrill that kills me every time I think of all the harm it holds. Desperation is the key to see, no time to enter in and spin me back around to all the sin I'm running from. An opportunity arises, I could fall without help from one who understands it all. Help one who understands it all. In the day when I cry, you answered me and strengthened me with the strength in my soul. For the eyes of the Lord run to and fro throughout the earth to show himself strong on behalf of them whose heart is perfect towards him. I come boldly to the throne of grace to obtain mercy and find grace in time of need. In the day when I cried, you answered me and strengthened me with the strength of my soul.
masterpiece at its pristine best. But look a little closer, look a little closer, and you'll see it's running through the walls and through the people too. You know it won't be long before you see the truth. There's madness in the man and madness in his rooms. Perfection's a disguise for what is on the loose. Only time will tell the story, and you'll watch it crumble down. The fall of the House of Usher. She's the dream, she's the innocent, until you look inside and you see the blackest soul in a dress of white. And he's not what he used to be, but still not all that white. He feels the chasm widen. A disguise for what is on the loose. Only time will tell the story, and you'll watch it crumble down.
What do you see inside of me? What do you see?
Tricks and games, of rationale and Christian's creed, of holding out and placing blame. I pare it down to what I really need. Honesty to find my needs, humility to ask you please, deliverance from turning back, I pray. Grace to take the smallest step, mercy when I fail the test, hope to smile and strength to walk away. Walk away. How I fear the open space, somehow I must make friends with it, or find a thing to take its place, and run the risk of what I get. So in a while I'll fall apart, and break off gently piece by piece. And when it finally breaks my heart, that's when I'll start to find my soul's release. Honesty to find my needs, humility to ask you please, deliverance from turning back, I pray. Grace to take the smallest step, mercy when I fail the test, hope to smile and strength to walk away. Walk away. Strength to walk away.
Temptation running free. I was going mad and feeling bad over all that bothered me. Flooded with emotion, drowning in my pain. It wasn't long, my peace was gone. The strong man had come again. I tried to shake him off, I tried to turn him loose. But in my own strength, in my own will, whatever was the use, it's just one of those days with two old enemies, my will and the devil, fighting for supremacy. It's just one of those days, oh Lord, my soul to keep. The cross stretched out before me, I'm on my knees, crying, please, Lord, cover me and set me free. I stumbled through the morning with all I had to do. I knew I couldn't make it, Lord, being so far from you. Then morning turned to evening, still holding a heavy load. That monkey on my shoulder would surely have to go. You know I want to change and leave the state I'm in. So send me on my way, dear Lord, and guide me to the end. 'Cause it's one of those days with two old enemies, my will and the devil, fighting for supremacy. It's just one of those days, oh Lord, my soul to keep. with all this stuff, I'm led to another temptation. I get sidetracked so that I'm led to face another fall. And at times like these when I'm in need, there's only one good option: to put my heart and soul in you. I know you're in it all. With two old enemies, my will and the devil, fighting for supremacy, is just one of those days. Oh Lord, my soul to keep, with the cross stretched out before me, it's one of those days. With two old enemies, my will and the devil, fighting for supremacy, is just one of those days. Now I lay me down to sleep, with the cross stretched out before me, I'm on my knees crying, please Lord, cover me, set me free.
Where is your How
is the road to recovery.
Chasing shadows in the darkness, I ran through endless mazes with writing on the walls. From your pen were words of truth, beckoning me to the light. Yet I could not, I would not read them. Still I came to you and gave to you what I desired. Yet locked away beside me were moments unrevealed. Now with abandoned pride, I fall on my knees and give to you the secrets you have always known.
Here I am in the closet of my prayer, my hiding place, my secret place. Here I am, I need to meet you there. I close the door, I listen, Lord. These walls have held my secrets, these walls have held a seed. But now before your presence, I lay them at your feet. In the closet of my prayer, in the closet.
Upon your
Oh, hear me, Lord, with this my fervent prayer. When I am holding on by a single thread of hope, please hold me, Lord, that I may not fall again.
Keep me safe. sitting alone in your room.
Even though I'm in the basement, gotta have these on. Gotta play the part. Get a picture of this, cracks me up. That was already there, I did not put that there. But I was drawn to it for some reason. You're catching me writing my thank you notes. This one is to Wendy Rogers. DFX is down the hall getting ready. So if you want, I can take you down there. You're in the catacombs of the Paramount Theater Center. Here we have many dressing rooms, both sides. Here is Danny Denniston, one of the two male dancers for my show. Come on, girls. Cameras don't wait. And we noticed that we matched the carpet.
Oh, we do.
If you want to get a shot of the carpet.
Very nice. Okay.
Here's the carpet.
Do you want us to cut these, the girls, right there? Does that even bother you?
I think it's fine.
Okay.
Yeah, let's go like that.
Okay. That is fishnet stockings they're wearing.
Nice. I'll go with my character.
Creatively turned it into shirts, as well as white or red nylons as well.
Okay. Ready for your makeup?
Ready for the makeup. Woo-hoo. It's too bad I gotta take my sunglasses off for this.
We've worked with that one for a while now. We have never fixed makeup. You look tan. That stuff really works.
Banana boat self-tanning lotion. Doesn't get any better than that.
Okay, so your cheeks are pretty blushed up. Now what? Do you need eyeliner?
Okay, so Luke, you've worked in the theater. What do you think?
Are you wearing a bra?
No. No.
I'm the only one not wearing
underclothes over my clothes.
Danny, what do you think? Eyeliner for sure?
What did I hear?
I think so.
Okay, do you want to do it?
I'll probably stab my eye. Usually better if girls do it. It's from experience. She'll tease you, chill and ease you. All the better just to please you. She's precocious and she knows just what it takes to make it pro blush. All the boys think she's a spy. She's got Betty Davis eyes.
I'm playing Rocky Raccoon for the beginning number.
Let's just get all the way to the end. I can't do it. Someone else. You try. Yes. I'm not very good. I can only do it tomorrow.
Mom, do you want to say anything to the camera?
Hi, camera.
Is that going
I'm so
home?
Glad to be here. I'm Paul's mom, and this is just awesome. Aww. Just awesome. That's all, folks.
I'm trying not to talk much because I hate it when I talk over everything. So.
Okay.
Okay. What do you think? I feel like Spider-Man trying. He's trying to
kiss
that's
still
too tight.
No, I thought something
like that. Okay. Did you cut it?
Maybe kind of like that.
Mm-hmm. I just want a bigger hole.
Yeah.
See how that is?
Yeah, can you make the other one like that?
Yeah, she's making it darker.
Yeah, you're right.
It's the blind leading the blind.
Maybe just
kind of go this way.
Yeah, make that love his right eye more distinct.
I need a shot of somebody in the balcony going, I love what he's done with his eyes.
I'm trying to like crown him.
It's like all detailed, like it really matters probably.
Do look like a lady.
Yesterday. And this one needs to start over.
Oh, God. Oh, I lost the cool.
Yeah. Should put it on top of your desk, too.
I don't know. What do you think?
That looks good. That looks good. I don't know if I would put more. What do you think?
I
think
that's okay.
I think that looks good.
Does it need anything else?
No.
You're so awesome.
No mascara, anything, no lipstick.
Going in the hall, you should put them on.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Like
in case people see me out here. I gotta wear shades. Break a leg.